Rachel here coming at you from a change in scenery today. We're in Garden City, Kansas in some of our corn tiller plots here. We're on the Corteva Research Station here in Garden City. There are research plots out here where we have our experiment planted. We're a solid V3 here today and the plants are advancing right along, looking great. We've got tillers that are showing up in our plants here in Garden City, which is really exciting. So I wanted to talk just a little bit about how to find tillers, where they'll show up, and what to expect with that if you're out scouting your fields, wondering if you have tillers coming or not. So in most grasses, which corn is a grass, right? When they tiller, the tillers will show up two nodes down from the last collared leaf. So when we're staging a corn plant, we look for the collars, like your shirt collar on the stem that go around the stem where the leaf is connected to the sheath. So the first leaf in corn is round, shaped like your thumb. The first leaf has fallen off of this plant, but we'd have the first leaf, the second leaf, so the next leaf collar up would be a V2, but then this one has a third leaf collar, so that's a V3. So this is a V3 plant, and we can see that just as we would expect, at this stage, two collars down from the top, we should be expecting to see tillers coming from node one if they were going to develop, right? So here we can see that this tiller is growing out of the sheath of the first leaf. And the reason that they grow out of that sheath is because this tiller is actually growing directly from the same node that the leaf grew from. So it will come out inside of that leaf sheath. So we have tillers coming on, they're kind of small, right? But they'll grow. And seeing tillers at V3 in corn is actually really impressive, and the fact that it's growing from the first node is even more impressive. So we're looking forward to some great data collection here in Garden City this season, and I will be following up with you on how tillers are looking, but just wanted to give you an update on that. So if you see tillers in your fields, if you're out scouting, make sure to take a picture and send that my way. I love to see it, and we'll talk to you next time. Thanks, guys.